of artists like putting away their artwork or, you know, or retiring it, you know, and the fact that he's going to do it in public and live, I think that is, it's really interesting. And like, to me, I guess what it makes me wonder is like, why those pieces? Why, you know, why is he going to retire those pieces? Like, what does it mean to him?
From what little I do know of Adrian Molina, I know that I should have no expectations as to what is going to be happening tonight. I've been to a couple of his events and I never know what to expect with any of them, which is always really exciting because there's always something new going on. I'm expecting something really awesome, actually, and something that is different from any other Dia de los Muertos celebration.
Protecting me by live cameras in the sky, Dow Jones conduct the die off, eat your ass off. World under spell, global cloud, my laboratory underground, cell phone frequency cause cancer, but a memory.
It hit me. It actually did hit me. So that's pretty much all I can really say.
Get your mind right.
Meditation.
Get your mind right.
Meditation.
Everything is spontaneous. I'm in the ethers right now, for real.
Ha, I'm a dreamer of most. Dance all, watch them all fall down. I say slow, so slow. It's how my coat soul blames through the screen of this microphone, please.
What I envision is him have like a big scroll of like works from way back when he first birthed fucking thought to the pen. And then put that thought onto the paper, and then he's gonna like have this big firework explosion where all the scroll and his writings turn to ash, and then we sprinkle them out over a mountaintop or something.
And when we speak, we are afraid our words will not be heard nor welcomed. But when we are silent, we are still afraid. So it is better to speak, remembering we were never meant to survive. Audre Lorde. Did you hear about the rose that grew from a crack in the concrete? Proving nature's laws wrong, it learned to walk without having feet. Funny it seems, but by keeping its dreams, it learned to breathe fresh air.
He's very creative, very expressive, and anything goes with him. So I was prepared to, like, be involved in, to some degree, because I knew that he wanted things to be interactive, because that's just the kind of person that he is.
You don't need to know how to dance, just move. It's what I do.
Start seeing things about people, who they are, what makes them tick and talk and everything. Like, that's what all this translates into, is how we interact with each other on a daily basis.
I just wanna dance, deep inside your mouth, baby in her eyes, meet me in the desert, peer up in the sky.